All right, so I did not know the importance of this video. I did not know the importance of this topic until now. I mean, plenty of you have been requesting this, plenty of you have been messaging me about this, but I did not know the importance of this topic or this specific video until now. But now that I know, now that I'm aware, let's talk about it. Mayank, why don't you show us your EDC? Mayank, why don't you share us your EDC? Now, EDC, in case you aren't aware, EDC, in case you don't know, is everyday carry. A man's or everyone's everyday carry. A few essential things that a man carries with himself in his pocket, in his backpack, in his car, or anywhere possible. A few things that can come very handy when needed. A few things that can pretty much define a man's life, a man's style, a man's character and personality when needed. So in this special episode of Men's Essentials, dear gents, let me share you my current EDC. A few things that I always keep handy on me, a few things that I always carry along with me. And now it's about time I talk, now it's about time I share all and everything about it. My name is Mayank Bhadasarya, this is Men's Essentials. Let's roll the intro.
For the past 4 years, and I still think my closest friend is theory. I don't know how I feel about this. I just feel so alone.
Okay, so three quick things before I get into the video. One, in case you haven't clicked that big red subscribe button and that notification bell icon, please do so, because I wouldn't want you to miss daily videos from this channel. Two, you can watch this video in Hindi if you are someone from India. If you are into Hindi content, then hey, this video is now online, now available in Hindi. You can watch it by checking the link in the description box down below. Three, check out my Instagram page. Gentlemen, in case you are into men's style, fashion, lifestyle, fitness, or anything that has got to do with a man's life in general, my Instagram is probably one of the finest places for you to be. Check it out. I don't think you'll be disappointed. In case you like it, in case you find it well worth your time, then hey, do give me a follow on that. Now, that being clear, that being said, let's get started. Gentlemen, the very first thing on my current EDC, the very first thing on my everyday carry has always been this. It's this. A wallet. I mean, there are only 2 to 3 spots or places where I don't carry my wallet. One of them would be when I'm walking my dog, or in other case when I do have a backpack or any sort of other luggage with me where my wallet is inside that backpack. So technically I do have the wallet with me, but it's just that it's not in my pocket or not on me physically at that time. Anyway, the one that you see here is a random pick at Amazon. I liked it. I was looking for something slim and small like this. Now, the one that I wanted to buy, the one that I really wanted to get my hands on, was from Coach. I saw it last weekend in Dubai. In case you want to learn more about that wallet, you can watch it in the blog right here. But hey, that wallet was around 10,000 rupees, and I am currently not in a mood or in a mind frame to spend 10,000 rupees on a piece of wallet. So I picked this up from Amazon. This barely cost 700 rupees. I'll add it in the description box. In case you want to pick this thing for yourself, you can do that all by yourself, all for yourself, without any pain or any hassle ever. A small, slim, modern piece, nothing big, nothing baggy, nothing slumpy, and nothing to make you look like this homeless freak. In case you are into wallets, in case you want to level up your wallet game, this is one good pick, one good place to start from. EDC number two, my bracelet. I mean, in case you weren't aware, in case you did not know, I am a man of bracelets. I love wearing bracelets. Now, that does not mean that I'll have 15 bracelets or 15 beads all over my wrist and neck and forearms. I just like to keep it minimal. I like to keep it simple and classic. This is one such piece that I have been wearing for about 3 years now. This is from TMB Basics. This was probably the first thing I launched, much before the t-shirts, much before anything else that I have ever launched on my TMB store. And the good news is I'm planning to bring it back. So pre-orders are now online. I mean, pre-orders are now available in the description box. In case you want to get this thing for yourself, please do note that this will start shipping in the first week of January. So there is some time to that. But hey, I'm getting it back in case you want to put your hands on. In case you want to get your hands on this piece, you can do that now by checking the link in the description box down below. Anyway, the number three on the list, the number three on my EDC is probably my current favorite, probably the absolute favorite. Now, I have been eyeing this particular piece for a very long time. In case you have been watching Men's Essentials for 2-3 years, you would know that I have talked and discussed about this particular piece for more than 1,000 times. The thing being, that EDC being the watch. This watch, this is the Seiko SKX007. I mean, come on now. I have been discussing this so long. I have been talking and fanboying this Seiko so long that it was about time I get my hands on this particular piece. Now, this is the one on NATO. This is 200 meter diver's watch, and this is not the strap it comes with. This is the NATO that I got from London some time back. So this is that. But besides the NATO, besides everything else, there's just something about this watch that I can't get enough of. I mean, this is one such beauty that I just can't get enough of. Now, in case you want to pick one of these things for yourself, you can't really get it in this country. So there are only two ways to get one of these for yourself. One, when you're traveling abroad, or two, when you are getting it from someone who is already living abroad and coming to see you. So that's the only two way, I guess, or I know of, that you can manage to get this thing for your wrist at any given cost. Now, in case you want to get something cheaper, because this might be a bit expensive, this costs around 18,500 to 20,000 rupees. So in case you want something in budget, in case you are a college student, you can get one of its cousin brothers. This is Invicta. This is not an automatic piece. This is an automatic piece. This is a 21 Jewel Automatic Beauty by Seiko. But this is a very inexpensive model by Invicta. They are both the diver watches, but you can clearly see the difference. You can clearly see the difference in the mechanism and everything else. This is a Quartz watch. There are also some automatic variants of it. So in case you are in a budget, in case you want to buy your divers for around 3,500 to 5,000 rupees, Invicta Pro Diver is a very good piece for you as well. Now, this watch is also 200 meter diver rated, so I think you're pretty fine diving or swimming with these watches anyway. But if you do have the money, if you are visiting somewhere outside or abroad, then this is one epic beauty that I would want you to get your hands on. At least try it once. I don't think you'll want to wear any other diver ever, besides Omega and Seamasters. I mean, come on now, we're not talking Omega in this video. I mean, this is one of my Secret Service pick. I am a big fan of James Bond. I'm a big fan of everything that James Bond is or James Bond does. And this is one such thing that is heavily inspired from the Bond series. So if I want to look like a Secret Service, if I want to look like this wannabe Secret Service agent, this watch and these haircut are something that get me by. Anyway, speaking of secrets, the number 4 EDC is no big deal. I think it's not a secret to anyone, because the number 4 EDC is quite obvious to everyone around, and that is a pair of epic sunglasses. Now, I am a wannabe 4G fanboy. I am a wannabe 4G aspirant, so I am this aviator sucker. I have 5 of these, and I'll probably get 5 more of these, just because I love the way they look, and I love the way they look on my face. Now, this does not mean that you have to get yourself aviators, or you have to only restrict yourself to aviators. You can go find your perfect sunglasses, you can go find the thing that works for your frame, and then you can decide and do things accordingly. This is my pick, this is something that I like to wear, and this is something that I have on me, with me all the time. But lastly, number 5, 6 and 7 are quite obvious, quite easy, but often neglected by everyone. A small perfume spray, a can of mint, and mobile phones. So like, I carry 2 of them because I have work. I'll talk more about this in a bit, but here are 2 of the most neglected things that I think most men don't carry or don't have it with them all the time. I mean, this is something that I would carry when I'm going out on dates or meeting, because this is not something that will fit in my pocket, or I would want to carry in my pocket, because hey, this is annoying. But in case you are going somewhere important, this is something that you can always have with you, on you all the time. This is Sauvage. This is Christian Dior Dior Sauvage, something that I got with the Dior Sauvage, so I have it with me. In case I need it, I can just spray it and I'm done. A can of mint, because you don't want to smell foul, you don't want to smell stinky, you don't want to smell like that guy. You want to smell fresh, attractive and pleasing all the time. This is a tic-tac-ka mint, that's all. Easy concept, nothing to worry about. The last one being mobile phones. I mean, this is something all of you are carrying anyway, so I'm not going to talk much about it. This is the iPhone 10, 256GB. This is for all my vlogging and Instagram needs. And this is a Vivo for all the other things besides vlogging and Instagramming. So that's that. These are my phones. This is all that I carry. 7 basic things, 7 easy things that I have it with me, on me, all the time. In case you like this video, in case you found it helpful or valuable to you, don't forget to click that like button. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. And don't forget to check that subscribe button and all the other videos on the channel. Hindi videos are also live online, Instagram live online, everything cool is now live online. All the links are in the description box down below. Now, I'll go level up my EDC and make more videos. Meanwhile, you don't forget to dress sharp, stay strong and stay stylish. My name is Mayank Bhattacharya. Thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Real friends, real friends, real friends till the end.